everybody from a very cold Moscow. The first day at Miss Universe was such a great, successful day. I was blessed to have worked with the best industry, best hair and makeup artist, best photographer, and I'm really excited to see what the next few weeks hold. My bags are giving the Academy a rain check. As day four draws to an end here in Moscow, it's just hit me again that I've honestly been blessed with the best support system back in South Africa. So thank you to everybody for the unconditional love, support and encouragement in my journey so far.